Congressman Hoekstra follows the big government blueprint. He voted for the Wall Street bailout and grew the budget by $1 trillion. Hoekstra gave Congress more money to spend, expanding our debt limit an additional $5 trillion. Then he pushed a multi-billion dollar tax hike. Congressman Hoekstra is making big government bigger.